Hello everyone and welcome back to Jurassic Ark. Ever wondered what it's like to actually get up close and personal with a crocodile monitor and actually have to clip its nails? Check out this video. As always, it's safety first here, and here we have the wonderful Venom Defender gloves from the wonderful guys and girls at snakeprofessional.com. You will have seen me wearing these gloves in various other videos, and I'd highly recommend these. They're amazing for obviously large monitor lizards, big snakes, various other types of reptile or exotic mammal that can cause or inflict serious injury on the handler. The purpose of today's examination of Caesar, and when we have the opportunity to trim some of his nails back, is due to the fact that when large monitors are climbing around well-furnished enclosures, sometimes they can break off a couple of nails, which is exactly what Caesar has done today leading up to this. As always, it's good to have a couple of extra pairs of hands during a procedure like this. In this case, my brother Ethan and my dad. Before any procedure like this, it's always very important to go over a plan of what's going to happen, of what each person's individual role is, to cover every possibility of something that could potentially happen, and how you're going to counteract and deal with that. By taking that little bit of time beforehand and running through things, what this does is it means that this procedure should go more smoothly. It also reduces the risk to anyone involved, it reduces the risk to the animal involved, and also helps to minimise and reduce the stress to that animal as well. The use of a towel over the animal's head helps to lower the stress levels of that animal down, and also to reduce that animal's vision during this procedure. Venom Defender gloves here play a key part, obviously as a backup, in case that animal manages to get free, and obviously crocodile monitors have the longest teeth of any lizard alive today, so that gives the handler that little bit added protection. Care should always be taken when trimming nails not to go too far back, and just to take the right amount off to still leave the animal with full functionability of the foot. Just check out the length and thickness of those two nails that Caesar broke off. Did somebody mention Velociraptor, Jurassic Park? That's exactly what they look like. Nails that are obviously designed to help them survive life in the trees. As you can see, thankfully Caesar here doesn't hold a grudge too much. He's quite content and tolerant enough to be back up in my arms again after this procedure's been done. What a truly remarkable and outstanding specimen of an animal that is the crocodile monitor. Here he is, having a nice well-earned treat after being such a good boy. As always folks, when working with large lizards, be respectful to the animal, be safe and be practical. Happy herping and thanks for watching.